Hello, ladies and gentlemen, LeapyFrog12 here. Today, we're going to be finally playing something new and probably something you'll want to watch, my first ever zombies game. So, this has been long, long awaited. I could have did it yesterday, but it just took forever on stuff, and it was just annoying. So, we're going to hurry up and stuff. Okay. Yes. So, I just turned it on, and I'm gonna get you the first zombies game. Shoot. Well, it's gonna be my first free run game. Let's do it. I only heard this mode just recently, too, so I guess we could do it. I would install the campaign normally first, but I'm trying to...
Welcome to the Coalescence Corporation Freerun Training Immersion. Here, you will learn the basics of movement, using your augmentations in concert with your propulsion system.
Back, stupid controller! Stupid connected!
Easily done. As you'll soon learn, your propulsion system will allow you to perform far greater feats than that. Chaining movements allows for smooth, continuous motion.
Oh no! That was terrible.
Well done. Now proceed down the course.
Why do you keep doing that?
Now, let's try some basic weapons work. Good work. Now, let's try some war ones. The smart materials in your gloves and boots will change their properties to secure you to the surface. Now try jumping from one wall to another. Fire while war running. To engage enemies from unexpected angles and directions.
Oh shoot, well done. Get a penalty? You miss? Why'd I keep doing that?
Good job. Let's move on to maneuvering in a subaqueous environment. Your augmentations and modifications allow you to remain active while submerged for a while, but you can still drown if you're not careful.
I heard it was like, still
well
drown.
Done. Now see if you can use what you've learned to complete the rest of the course.
Nope, I didn't think that one through. I tried to do that.
Congratulations. You are now able to access additional courses. Completing
all right, 238, I can beat that. Easy. Oh, I did it again! No! don't have that penalty. That's why I'm freaking 3 seconds ahead. Really? I'm a human? Looks like I'm a robot. I guess that's why it makes this game really different. Freaking hands on a robot, but again, I guess I'm human. No!
Let's do better this time, shall
Come
we?
On! Could have had a good time right there. Oh yeah, much better than my last time.
Get your shit together!
Well, that was my first, Freerun game. Hope you enjoyed that video. Please leave a like, comment, and I'll get a zombies game up as soon as possible so we can go ahead and start watching some zombies gameplay.